Hey everybody, what's up? I wanted to talk about the events for the Winter Shelter Program here in West Los Angeles. First, I want to get this out of the way. I was reading my Facebook page and Andy Bales, who is the CEO of the Union Rescue Mission, he is a friend of mine, just posted to his profile that he'll be blogging on Monday about the cold or winter shelter programs that are closing. Here on the west side, that translates to 470 people. 470 people with no place to go. So this is how I'm going to support the 175 people through donations from people here in Los Angeles, Australia, and other parts of the country through the donations that you've provided to my organization. Let me let you take a look at this. Those are the sleeping bags, blankets, there's some hats, shoes. Over there in that box is like all warm jackets, sweaters, everything. There's a bag of clothes there that's professional clothes. So I'll hand that bag of clothes right there to Andy so it can go to the interview closet at the Union Rescue Mission. That's a bag of belts. There's more clothes in there, clothes in those bags. Here's some great purses that my friend Vicky donated. The blankets, sleeping bags, a lot of the warmer clothes came from Brigitte and her family and friends. Here's some clothes that I just got. These are from two students at USC in the Department of Social Work where I spoke. So ladies from SC, fight on, thank you very much. These are the amazing things. These are the Do Something kits. These are the kits that my friend Tina made. Just some amazing stuff. We tried to put some fun stuff in here to try to cheer people up since it's winter. We're putting cough drops in. They got toothbrush, toothpaste, there's deodorant, raisins. So this is the bag that that Tina made, just filled with Do Something kits. These are the kits that I put together last night. Cliff bars were donated by Brigitte. There's more Do Something kits that I put together last night, and then there's more over here that I put together. So in total, for Do Something kits, we're up to 75. So we're still 100 shy, but 75 is better than none. I do believe I have another volunteer that's coming with, I believe it's 10, so that'll take us up to 85 kits. It's just amazing what you can do for people when you set ego aside and just really do your best to help. There's a box underneath that box there that's going, and then my black bag back there is filled with clothes as well. I still have clothes in the washer and dryer that I'm washing. I gotta start cooking. I'm gonna be cooking pasta just to complement the meal that's already there. This is the last day that these people will have some comfort and fun, and we just wanna go and be a huge blessing to these people. So I wanna say a huge thanks to everybody who has donated items for this event. A huge thanks for everybody who, like Justin in Australia, Fawa, also in Australia, Courtney, Anna, so many people have donated from outside of the Los Angeles area. I mean, Justin and Fawa are from Australia. Look at that. How amazing is that? So this is Do Something Saturday. It implies that it only takes place on Saturday, but Do Something takes place every single day. As long as I have supplies for Do Something kits, I will be out passing out these kits. So if you would like to get involved in helping us, my organization, be a blessing to people who are homeless, 470 people are going to be back on the streets tonight. Tomorrow night. 470 people. That's just here on the west side. 15 to 20 winter cold weather shelters are closing. That's roughly about 2,500 people back on the streets. My heart is breaking because I was one of those people. I was homeless for 22 months, and this is why I do what I do. This is why I'm particular about donations I'll accept. This is why I'm particular about who I will allow to donate and who I will allow to volunteer, because I know firsthand what it's like to get disrespectful donations, to get disrespectful people who want to tell me what I've done wrong. I know what that's like. And through my organization, I don't ever want to do harm to homeless people. I just don't. So if you'd like to get involved in donating gently used, respectable, clean items, or if you'd like to donate items for the Do Something Kits, please visit www.dosomethingsaturday.org and get involved. This is just truly amazing what can happen when people do things in love. Thanks everybody for supporting my outreach. I really, really, really appreciate it. USC, fight on!